Turning up and maintaining the momentum at the top. What it means is that we're still aware of the opposition behind us, and this competition is going to be won by points, so we have to keep piling the points.
Basically, the condition in Greece is really wanting. So many injuries, we need to catch up here and there. We're patching up too much. I think that's why this explains the consecutive losses that we've been having, the four consecutive losses. But I'm praying with time, the boys are going to pick it up and then get back onto track.